What's the city planner?
Of course.
My own question.
Yeah.
I have to go get a new one from him because I misplaced it.
Flip it up on the. Can't believe you can't find that card, bro. What's the guy's name? You don't even
know. I think they got a new guy in there. That's fine.
You recall the phone extension down there or anything?
City planner.
We'll find out.
Let me go through all of the things.
Did he give you
a card and a letter? I got a letter from the city and I got his card.
Let me look at it.
I know, but you know what? I didn't think this was ever going to happen, so now I can't.
It was going to happen. They stopped in last week and told you it was going to happen.
No, I'm saying, after he gave me that, I was like, cool, everything's fine. And so, you know, years went
on. Oh, you're talking about the letters.
Years, and then now.
Maybe things changed if that was years ago, right?
I understand, but that's why I'm just like, damn, you can't be like. This boy,
yeah, but they're not doing it to Harley is the main point, bro. They were being targeted is the main point here. We're being singled out. You know what I'm saying? They're not doing the same to Harley, so that's where the discrimination lawsuit comes in. Yeah, we're going to walk over there and see if you guys do the same to Harley, which is not going to happen. I guarantee it 100%. We got it on film. It's not going to happen. And we got it on film last time, and we'll keep getting it on film. We keep documenting what you guys are doing. Total racism. Prejudice.
After we brought life to this corner, this was like a dead zone. And all of a sudden, we bring life to this corner.
Then they build a park. Then they fix things up. And then all of a sudden, the people that brought life to the corner, they want us to tuck our scooters in all of a sudden. When we've been putting them out there for 10 years. Plus, it's a scooter shop. What else do you expect to see out there? A car? I don't understand. It doesn't make sense.
But whatever.
Just the main thing is that you guys are not doing it to Harley. You guys are doing it to us and not to Harley.
Right on.
had a new shooter sign, bro. You can't be sitting down from the floor, bro. And the guy, but this guy's good.
Yeah. Oh, but I'm pretty sure.
So, Stevens to Stevens, and the Harden to Stevens.
Can you believe this, bro? I've had my shooters out here for 10 years, and all of a sudden these bastards come here and fucking start sticking in my customer shooters and talking about they're going to come and impound them all of a sudden. Because they're dicks, and then they're saying we can't put our shooters out anymore. They're saying we can't put our shooters out anymore. I'm just saying, what we're upset about is that they're not harassing Harvey how they're harassing us.
How are you fucking shooting the whole street?
Right. And I can't put my shooters out like how I've been for the past 10 years. Like, you know, all of a sudden. Right.
She's got Harley Davidson earrings on the last film that we got.
Back,
still
the end
of it, it's warm.
Doesn't matter, you can't
park the
same thing.
Fucking
bullshit,
huh?
The hardest thing is to park the more expensive than the sidewalk on the dirt, on the freaking street, all day and night.
Oh, over there I'll have the window.
Officer, about your question about Harley, okay, over there at Harley, there's no 30-minute parking sign.
It's a two-hour parking, but they park longer than 2 hours.
You have 30 minutes here.
I know, they have a two-hour parking sign. They park there like all day, all right, it's over.
So, maybe because you get a lot more traffic here being Brand Boulevard, and this is a 30-minute zone, okay, that's what's going on here.
Yeah, but I spoke to the parking enforcement lady, or I left her a message last year, and they left me alone for a whole year.
They talked to you last week. They told you they'd come back.
Yeah.
They did.
I know.
So now you're upset, and you only have yourself to blame if they stopped in and talked to you last week.
No, yeah. You guys wanted to bring them back in after I told you our complaint, and I just need a little bit.
Dude, they're not supposed to be out there.
All out there, all of them.
I mean, we've had them out there for 10 years.
Four, not even that. I changed the form. They changed the doctor's side.
I talked to last week.
And we changed too, bro. We're not probably putting them all up anymore. It's kind of clear that we're compliant, but there's still a little bit more you need. So we're in this situation that has to be done over so many years of being accepted and all of a sudden not. That's my point. And it's like, we can't even get, look, we comply with, there's only three or four out there. I just need a little bit more. That's what I've had at the board. No, there we go. Those are toys. Okay, that's not on the street. The grass here, silk grass, it's all dirt.
That never gets watered. We're the ones that water that grass. Nobody waters that grass. There's no sprinkler there.
I got three. One of them is not even a three legal scooter. Okay, these toys are secondary and they're not on the street.
I don't know what they're doing with tickets and toys. I don't know if it's all one or one of them. Yeah, those are
And if they're going to take it and put it on the sidewalk, they'll probably put the sidewalk over there. Unless they own the sidewalk too, I'm sure. So they're obviously trying to ticket these toys.
I don't know if they're looking for this number.
And you're counting them as a three legal vehicle that you could have had now. Yeah, but you're counting them as three legal vehicles that I should be able to figure. And they're not three legal vehicles.
They're toys. They're not on the street, so that sign does not apply to them. And they're toys. You guys are impounding toys. Those are kids' toys!